I'm going to show you how to save multiple worksheets as one PDF and then attach it to an email sent from Excel. So here are my multiple sheets I have. The first sheet has 55 lines, the second sheet has 54 lines, and the third sheet has 28 lines. What I'd like to do is combine all three of these into one PDF and email it. Okay, so here's what I did with my code is I divided it into three separate modules. And so first of all, I say copy from all sheets to one sheet. So let's F8 through this. And so what I'm doing is I copy all sheets to one sheet. And so I make a new sheet called make new. And then if it's not make new, you copy any sheet that you have in your workbook to make new. So let's just go through this. Okay, so there's your make new. And then it copies the sheets as it goes. So there's my first 55. And there's my second 55. And there is my third 34. And then, okay, so now then I call another little module and I call it save as PDF. So now what I'm going to do is I save as PDF a name and string. And so the string is what I've gotten from the Windows Explorer address bar, and I copied it to here. I'm going to name my new file as new_data. And then so this is the line to save it as a PDF. And then, so here he'll go through this one. So here it's calling that one. And so now I'm going to save it as a PDF. And so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring over my folder. So you can see my folder being made, or my file being made. So there we have new_data.pdf. Okay, so now the last thing I do is I call I send it as a PDF and as an email. So now I go through here, and we're setting up Outlook as our mail system, and then we're sending it to we're taking our path name from where we're getting our file, we're sending it to an email, the subject is new data, the file name is newdata.pdf, and we're attaching it, and then we're going to display it. And so here we have our email that's made, and we have our new data file, which contains all your data from your worksheet. And then the nice thing that we're doing here at the end, I've had many people say you need to save it before you send it, but then you can kill it after you've sent it. So when I'm clearing my files here, I say Outlook nothing, Outlook app equals nothing, and I say kill attachment. And so here we have our new data in our Windows Explorer window here. And so if I click through that, all of a sudden your new data will disappear. So the new data is gone from here, so you don't have to have a lingering file from what you've sent before. I will include the code in this description. Please subscribe.